本实验是建立在 C6.1.13 和 C6.1.14 两个实验的基础之上的，可以先复习前两个实验以了解详细知识。This example builds on the example C6.1.13 and C6.1.14. Refer to the previous tutorials if needed. 程序一开始声明了一个整形常数变量 trigger level， 并赋值800。这个变量 trigger level 就是预设的阈值，将用来与麦克风采集的幅度进行比较。如果幅度大于800，就停止冥想并点亮发光二极管。A constant integer trigger level is declared and assigned by 800. Trigger level is the threshold for comparing with the sound level. Any amplitude greater than the threshold will trigger the LED and stop the beep. 为了观察声音信号是否达到了阈值，我们将用 serial.begin 来打开创口监视器。The serial monitor is initialized by serial.begin to illustrate whether the sound level meets the threshold. 在 loop 函数中 ,while 循环将对声音进行采样，声音的大小保存在变量 pick-to-pick 中，并由串口监视器显示。The while loop samples the sound, whose level is saved in the variable pick-to-pick and sent to the serial monitor. 以下的程序就是比较声音大小和阈值的部分。首先，一个 if 结构判断声音大小 pick-to-pick 是否超过了阈值 trigger level， 也就是判断 pick-to-pick 是否大于800。The following lines compare the sound level and the threshold. The if statement tests the condition whether the sound level saved in the pick-to-pick is greater than the variable trigger level, which saves the threshold. Namely, it tests whether the pick-to-pick is more than 800. 如果要改变声控的灵敏度，可以修改阈值 trigger level. Trigger level 的数值越大，声控电路需要更大的声音来翻转。 Trigger level 的数值越小，声控电路对声音变得更为敏感。 Changing the value of the trigger level will alter the sensitivity of the system. By increasing the trigger level, it will prompt to higher sound volume to switch. By decreasing the trigger level, it becomes more sensitive to sound.一旦声音大小超过阈值，执行的是 if 结构中的程序。首先，通过 digital write 向 LED 写一个低电平，点亮 Klebo C6 嘴上的 LED。接着，关闭扬声器，冥想停止，之后延时三秒。然后由一个 for 循环产生一个数值逐渐变大的变量 fate value。来生成 PWM 信号，让发光二极管渐渐变暗。Once the sound is greater than the threshold, digital write will turn on the LED on the mouse by writing a low to the pin 6. Then, the speaker is disabled by no tone and lasts for 3 seconds. A for loop generates a variable PWM signal,to dim the LED by stepping down the duty cycle. 相反的，如果声音小于阈值，执行的是 else 结构中的程序，则是熄灭 LED， 并在扬声器输出2000赫兹的音频信号。Conversely, if the sound is less than the threshold, else runs to turn off the LED and output a 2 kHz audio signal on the speaker. 注意，扬声器在冥想时也被麦克风采集，声音大小约为400。Since the speaker is beeping, it is also sampled by the microphone with the level about 400. 如果我们减小阈值 trig level, 将看到声控电路更为灵敏。Lowering the trig level will increase the sensitivity of the sound activated switch. 增大阈值 trig level, 灵敏度降低，需要更大的声音才能让电路翻转。Increasing the trigger level can decrease the sensitivity, which requires higher volume to turn on the circuit.